Amazing venue.
One of the greatest gigs of my life.
Yeah.
Amazing performance, amazing sound system, good atmosphere. You know, it was amazing. Good cheap beer.
What is it about that makes him unique, stand apart from kind of other artists, especially in the reggae genre?
The reggae genre is... He's albino, that makes him stand out.
Yeah.
He's yellow man.
Definitely, yeah.
But he's got his own sound.
Yeah.
And he's fun, and his lyrics are funny.
Yeah.
And he can be serious, and he can make you laugh as well. And he can take the rise. He's a good lad.
I love dancehall lately, mate. I reckon he's the king of it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Him and Buju, like, are the kings of dancehall. Like.
King.
The king, yeah.
It was very good. I like it. It's long time that I don't see him, so it was a very good night today. Tonight, everything was good.
Yeah.
Yeah, Yellow Man is just still Yellow Man.
He's the man, is he? Yeah. What is it about him? Obviously, his stage presence. He's got loads of energy, hasn't he?
Yeah, he is. You know.
He's very.
At times he would run out of his energy, but Yellow Man is still great.
So Yellow Man was an influential DJ MC, which actually set the pace really for a lot of DJs and MCs that came through the 80s and on to the 90s.
The persona and his history and the fact that he's the king of the dancehall.
Yeah.
So everything that he started it all.
Yeah.
That was great.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was excellent.
Okay, we're with Mark, Bill and Tommy. You just came out the picket seeing Yellow Man. How was the gig, fellas?
Fantastic.
That's brilliant.
Yeah? Yeah.
I've never seen him live, so when he was on here, I thought, oh yeah.
You're straight on it, like.
I'd love to come and see him.
What are you going to give him on 10 out of 10 tonight?
Without a doubt. So it's Yellow Man, how can we not give him 10 out of 10?
What is it? How was the gig?
It was great, man.
Yeah?
Long time no see, you know.
Have you seen him before live, or is it his first time tonight?
No, first time.
Yeah, so you look very excited, like.
Yeah.
What about
favourite? Can't you tell?
Definitely, yeah. You look.
This is exciting. The 44.
Yeah, Sagittarius Band as well. Yeah,
they absolutely killed it.
Yeah.
I better than I even thought they were going to be.
Amazing. It was a good night.
What was the atmosphere like in there? Was it a very energetic atmosphere and good atmosphere?
Yes.
It was great atmosphere. It was fantastic.
Brilliant.
Fantastic.
Okay.
We can put that back if it
can. We enjoyed everything.
Thank you guys. Thank you. Brilliant.
Yes.
Has he still got it when he, you know?
Well, I'll
still
tell you that tonight when I go.
Sure. Yeah.
Oh, right. That is amazing. Yeah. If you haven't seen him, come and see him.
Winkball.